What are the first steps in harnessing AI for a CPA firm?
One of the first steps you want to do is to look at the data that you're collecting. Is it normalized? And when I talk about normalized, do all of the fields match? For example, are all the emails formatted the same way? Are all the states formatted the same way? Are all of the phone numbers formatted the same way? Once you have that data put together in the same way, you can leverage that content, put it into a tool like an AI tool, and you can leverage more information based on what you're already collecting. Let's say, for example, you're a firm in New Jersey and you want to target your audience in New Jersey. You can take the information you already have, whether it's on your website, in your email, or whatever, you can load that into another tool, let's say Facebook advertising, and it will do a lookalike audience based on what you've just loaded into it. So you've got people of a certain age, a certain geographic area, a certain big behavior or an interest, and Facebook will take that data and create a new data set of people you've never reached before and help you reach those people.